Now let's study physical properties of non-metals. Non-metals mainly exist in solid state or gaseous state. The exception is of bromine, which is a non-metal that exists into liquid state. Then, unlike non-metals, non-metals do not possess luster. So they will not be having any kind of shiny surface, but the exception is that of iodine. The iodine crystals are shining. Then non-metals are not hard, but diamond, which is an allotrope of carbon. Carbon is a non-metal. It is an exception to it because it is the hard, naturally occurring hardest substance. Diamond is a naturally occurring hardest substance. It is an allotrope of carbon. Now, what do you understand by allotrope? Allotrope are the substances of the same element which possess same chemical properties but different physical properties. So chemically they are going to be the same element, but physically these are going to be appear quite different. So diamond and graphite are the two allotropes of carbon, and diamond is the hardest natural substance being a non-metal. So this is an exception. So non-metals will have low melting and boiling point. These are going to be bad conductors of heat and electricity. Exception is that of graphite, which is again the allotrope of carbon, but it can be that means graphite is a good conductor of electricity. It conducts electricity through it, and that is why graphite is used into the production of electrode. And electrode, we all know that electrode are used into the process of electrolysis, through which the electric current is passed for the decomposition of any compound.